Next, the streets of Edinburgh turned a very lovely shade of red yesterday as more than 100 people with ginger hair walked through the city centre. They were taking part in the UK's first event to show their pride to be ginger. Marchers carried signs with messages such as "For the love of ginger," "All hail the red, orange and pale," as well as "Ginger and proud," wearing this in their honour.